But you go over to iVlog, you're going to see me in the RAW. I can't grab my junk here. But you know what? On iVlog, I can grab my junk. Yeah? He just doesn't want to see it. You know, I don't care if you want to dance, you want to party, you want to do whatever. I don't care if you're in your underwear. Exactly what Ahmad told me. Over an iVlog. I don't care. Exactly. I don't care. I just don't want to see it. Each and every one of you people in here will come over to my iVlog channel if I say the word. Oh, really, Rooster? You be this one over there. Yeah, you will. 147, you will. You will. Because I'll stew in your mind. You say, what the fuck is he doing? What is he up to? What is he doing? What is he doing? I'll drive you fucking crazy. To the point where you're going to have to click in. Because I'm Foxman Sean. Yeah, but the video quality is better. I know the chat sucks. Every other site, the chat sucks. But the video quality is better. I don't know what iVlog is using, but it's a lot better. I can do everything with the fucking ports. Oh, I love your teeth too. I'm not making an account over for nobody. You don't have to make an account. You can be a guest. My room is open to the public. You don't need an account to view me. Yeah, well, why don't they pay me to cast? Eh? 514, you cheap fuck. Give me some fucking money. And that's why they're going to fail, 743. They will fail. I'm just waiting. Trust me. You think I'm not, yeah. Trust me. I will make money on here. Just a matter of time. There, take another fucking hoop. Nobody's gonna fucking ban me. Why? Why would you report me? Don't fucking report me. Don't be a fucking rat. Shut up. Don't be a rat. The fucks. Except Trex. I like this song. They're all fucking bitches. Don't worry about them, Scruffy. No, I'm not doing no drugs. Smoking tobacco. Fuck off. Drinking beer. Son of a bitch. Fuck you. My fucking tobacco. Fuck off. Go get your own tobacco. Right, Molly? Don't worry about my tobacco. Go get your own tobacco, right? Tell these fuckers, go get your own tobacco. Go ahead, Molly. Yeah, go get your own fucking tobacco. Don't worry about my fucking tobacco. I got lots of tobacco. I got a fucking bag full of butts. For fuck's sake. Look at that. That's all fucking tobacco in there, dude. I'm not smoking no fucking weed. I smoke tobacco because I'm running low on cigarettes. You fucking stupid. And of course, always tobacco, man. Just because I smoke out of a pipe doesn't mean there's fucking weed in there. Are you fucking kidding me? Just because I smoke out of a fucking pipe does not mean there's weed in there. There's tobacco in there too. And they sell pipes for tobacco. You don't know what's in that fucking pipe. So you have no right to fucking, unless I sit here and tell you what I'm fucking smoking, then you're not gonna know a shit. My word against yours. Tobacco. Okay? Tobacco. And they sell pipes to smoke tobacco. You know Saudi Arabia? Let me tell you something. Saudi Arabia and Turkey, there's huge communities where they go to the park and they smoke different flavors of tobacco. In bongs. In real bongs. A girl from Lebanese, she told me about that, and I googled it, and it's actually true. They give out awards for best tasting, smoothest tobacco through a bong, and everybody has the exact same bong, and everything's measured up, and everything like that, and they're smoking tobacco.